Guys, look. This is it. It's the day we've all been waiting for. Will she say yes? Will he say no? What will happen?
Well, that matter, Pinky.
This word is for people only known a bit older than one or two.
Right, the word is, will me and Pinky be conquered?
No. These guys have been dating for 10 years, and now is the final question. Cadence, yes. Will you marry me? Of course. But you're an alicorn. I'm just a pegasi. Who cares? We love each other. I'll transport us at the wedding. Guys, don't worry!
Guys, we're just getting set up. Where is Pinky?
Oh, where's Pinky Pie?
Sorry, but I'm gonna have to teleport her here. Where do we have our...
Oopsie-doopsie. You teleported me here?
Yes, Pinky, would you like to say the words from for a wedding?
Of course. Ookie dookie wookie.
Sorry, I just have to go get ready. I'm all ready. I was born ready.
No, are you sure about this?
Sure than I'll ever be.
I'll be mine.
And then you too. Guys, I still have to go. I'm going to more than 1 minute here, so... I'm ready. Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da. Will you, Cadence? Will you, Death Rainbow, marry Cadence to be off the world right in sickness and through health?
I do.
Cadence, do you take Death Rainbow to be your awfully wed husband?
Of course I do. Now I'm gonna pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the foal.
You may make a foal.
Right, guys, that's all for this episode. Check out a new episode, which will be in another week. Will Cadence and Death Rainbow have a baby?
Find out
on the 10th video. Beep.